Hello all, welcome to this session. In this session, I am going to answer one of the Selenium interview questions. That is how to set test case priority in TestNG. Let me answer. In TestNG, we have an attribute known as priority attribute. By specifying this priority attribute beside the @test annotation of the test methods and giving appropriate priority like 1, 2, 3, we can prioritize the test cases in TestNG. Let me practically demonstrate this for you. For that, I'll switch to this Eclipse ID, where in this particular sample class, there are 3 sample tests. You see 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's prioritize this particular test inside this class. Let's say I would like to give this C1 test 2 as a priority is equal to 1. Okay, that means this C1 test 2 is going to run first. Then I would like to give this one C1 test 1 as a priority. Intentionally, I'm giving here and there the priorities so that to prove that whatever the priority I'm giving, according to the priority only, these tests are going to run first. C1 test 2 will run. Then since we have given the priority is equal to C1 test 1 will run second. And then finally, priority is equal to 3 I'll give. So C1 test 3 will run third. Okay. First, this one, C1 test 2, second, C1 test 1, third, C1 test 3. Let's run this. Click on run all here. You see that C1 test 2 will run first. If you go here, if you observe the print statements, which mimic like in which order the test methods got executed, you see first C1 test 2. As I mentioned, right, since we have given the priority is equal to 1, this particular test method got executed first. That's why this print statement got printed. After that, C1 test 1 got executed, C1 test, because priority is equal to 2 here. Then finally, C1 test 3 because priority is equal to 3. So hope guys, you understood how to use or set test case priority in TestNG with the help of this priority attribute. So that's all for this session. Thank you. Bye-bye.